If you're rushing upper, you want to throw this flash where you get alongside the fence, go ahead and position with the middle of the door, put your crosshair here at this part of the wall, then run forward and jump throw. The flash will take a bounce off the top of the ceiling into the upper sight, and it will blind multiple positions. So if a CT is holding here watching for the hut push out, you're going to get flashed.